This news segment is brought to you in part by Texas A&M International University in Laredo.